Hi, Google, why are you still picking up your drones? Come on, let me show you a textbook level FPV pilot.
Text level? Pilot? Cool. That's how I feel right now.
At first, I thought he was a retired uncle who was idle at home because he often stayed in with us in the live stream. And I felt that he had been playing with FPV drones in his free time. Later, he said in the live stream that he was born after 2000.
Hi everyone, let me shortly introduce myself. My name is Marius, I am 23 years old, and on social media you find me as FloatyFPV.
Only then did I know that he is an innocent and shy young man. MAPS